Football is back, at least for the day. For the 55th time tomorrow, Pennsylvania and Ohio will showcase their top high school talents in the battle of the Big 33. Last year, Ohio beat the daylights out of Pennsylvania 50-14. After Pennsylvania won three games in a row, the Buckeye State is now on a three-game winning streak of their own. This year, players like Travis Neese and Matt Eckhart plan to make it four in a row for Ohio. And afterwards, both players will stay teammates as they are committed to being Rockets, a choice they say was easy.
I just love the coaching staff there, and the facilities are great. And actually, I met a couple guys on my official visit that really just made me want to be a Rocket. And I'm proud to be a Rocket.
Their coaches and that whole facility and just the whole, just everything around it just felt home. Felt like home. Felt like my high school again, coaching staff, the players, the teammates. Everything just made me feel welcomed and appreciated there. And I feel like I'll be able to contribute to that offense and that team very well and help them win some ball games and eventually, hopefully, move into some bowl games.